Hello and welcome to TNB Academy. Today we are delving into the scope and purpose of ISO 12207, the international standard for software life cycle processes. Understanding these aspects is crucial for organizations striving to improve their software development practices and deliver high quality products. Scope of ISO 12207. Let's begin by exploring the scope of ISO 12207. This standard encompasses the entire software lifecycle from inception to retirement. It provides guidance on the processes involved in the development, acquisition, supply, operation, and maintenance of software systems. No phase of the software lifecycle is left untouched by ISO 12207. ISO 12207 defines processes for various activities including requirements analysis, design, implementation, testing, deployment, configuration management, maintenance. These processes are applicable to different types of software projects regardless of size, complexity, or industry. Purpose of ISO 12207. Now, let's explore the purpose of ISO 12207. ISO 12207 aims to standardize software development practices across organizations and industries. By providing a common framework, it facilitates interoperability, collaboration, and knowledge sharing. Quality assurance. Quality assurance is a key objective of ISO 12207. By defining standardized processes and activities, the standard helps organizations ensure the quality and reliability of their software products. This includes rigorous testing, validation, and verification procedures. Risk management. ISO 12207 assists organizations in identifying and managing risks throughout the software lifecycle. By implementing clear processes and controls, it minimizes the likelihood of errors, failures, and security breaches. Customer satisfaction. Customer satisfaction is paramount in the software industry. ISO 12207 promotes customer satisfaction by improving the predictability and reliability of software projects. Clear processes lead to better communication, understanding, and alignment with customer requirements. Continuous improvement. Lastly, ISO 12207 fosters a culture of continuous improvement. By providing a structured framework for evaluation and optimization, it encourages organizations to enhance their software development practices continually. In conclusion, ISO 12207 plays a vital role in shaping the software development landscape. Its scope encompasses the entire software lifecycle, while its purpose focuses on standardization, quality assurance, risk management, customer satisfaction, and continuous improvement. Thank you for joining us today as we explored the scope and purpose of ISO 12207. Stay tuned for more insights into scope and purpose of ISO 12207.